born here, but always has considered himself Latino. Always picked the child that nobody talked to as a friend.
When he went to college, he did an internship at UNAM in Mexico. And he volunteered for this program to take care of kids that didn't have any homes. I think that's when I started pinpointed that was his cause.
His calling was to help, was to be socially minded and help people that are in need.
That's Gabe Albornoz, a man whose heart is invested in the needs of others. His integrity has always been his greatest asset. The focus of his work has always been around children and the elderly, which give him a special sensitivity to the needs of the most vulnerable. He became the youngest political appointee in the history of Montgomery County, leading the Department of Recreation, an agency that won 36 awards at a national and state level for excellence during his tenure. In 2018, he was elected as a council member at large for the Montgomery County Council, becoming the third Latino to occupy a seat in this legislative branch. During his time in the council, he has worked on the reutilization of county buildings, deterring e-cigarette use by our youth, and addressing the needs of those with special needs. His service and determination now more than ever is crucial for the immigrant community and other minority groups, a function that he gladly performs despite the pressure he faces.
While it's a difficult time to lead, it's an important time to lead, and I feel a tremendous obligation to represent our Latino community because it's the fastest growing demographic that we have here in the county, and we need to give voice to the voiceless. And so that's why I'm here, and while I will continue to serve the entire community, I in particular want to make sure that our immigrant and Latino community feel represented.
His family is his strength and motivation, and it is his hope that his children will follow in his footsteps, valuing service just as his parents instill in him.
For us, life is pretty complete.
And the way he gets along with people, the way he organizes, the way he reaches consensus, those qualities are going to carry him wherever he goes. So I think he's going to do very well in life, yes.
As a result of his service to the community, he has become an inspiration for the new generations of Latinos in the region and the hope of those who are currently suffering the consequences of a broken system.
The circumstances that lead people to come here are complex, but while they're here, we have to do everything that we can to make sure they feel welcome, to make sure they feel supported, because we have a moral obligation to do that, but I also think we have a public policy and economic obligation to do it as well, because we all succeed when we all succeed.